Back pain is a very common problem to see. It's the second most common reason someone sees their doctor behind the common cold. A study was performed that said 8 out of 10 adults will experience back pain at some point in their life. One of the most common causes of back pain is muscular, meaning that it's chronic wear and tear on the muscles and chronic strain on the muscle. That can often happen from poor posture, which causes excessive strain and wear on the muscles. In addition, sometimes occupational issues, such as lifting heavy weight, especially if it's lifted improperly, can cause to a significant amount of back pain. It's important to ensure that if you're working, that your work environment is set up ergonomically so that you're not putting undue stress on your neck and back. But it's important to seek care from a specialist to determine which of these issues is affecting you the most.
Learn more at wellaheadphilly.com.